boy here. Another running gun day at the Winchester SXP Defender. Hopefully, maybe a possible review on that. Not many out there. Ruger 10/22 again, a couple upgrades. Timney trigger, extended bolt carrier, or bolt hander, tactical innovations, magazines. Giddy up. Chemistry blows.
How was it?
Not too bad. Bushnell TRS sucking yet again.
How'd that Winchester shoot?
Fucking sweet.